It's Q101 backstage at Lollapalooza 2010. I'm Kevin Mana with Foxy Shazam. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Thanks for
cramming onto this one little love seat in a chair with me. I appreciate it.
Lots of love here.
I watched your set earlier, and oh, my God. I've seen you before, but this is, I don't know. You guys up the energy every single time. How do you do that? How do you possibly do that with that much energy?
Well, it's just a challenge, you know? We like the challenge, right? Yeah. You know, it's hard. Being a band and always trying to have to top yourself.
Is everything kind of planned or choreographed, or do you just kind of do random stuff?
It's just all random stuff.
I think right before we went on today, we said, let's just wing it.
Really?
Isn't that what we said?
Yeah, wing it.
What about with you at the mic stand? You're so good at that. That's probably a lot harder than it looks.
Yeah, it is. But
he kicks it and he'll grab it and he'll pull it to him. It's crazy. You got to see it.
Yeah, it's cool. But, I mean, it's definitely the mic stand stuff is kind of my thing.
Yeah.
I practice it all the time.
You do practice.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's definitely my son's really into soccer, and he'll practice soccer while I'm practicing my mic stand stuff. So we'll both kind of practice at the same time.
It seems like complete chaos on the stage, but you guys you know what you're doing. It sounds good, and that's important. Anybody can just get up there and jump around, but if it doesn't sound good, you know what's the point? But you guys sound good. You look good. You look tired right now. Everybody looks so tired. Where's the energy? Where's the Foxy Shazam energy?
Well, your eyes.
Caught up at the crack of noon.
And also his eyes are really green.
Yeah,
and I'm just kind of being, you know, your eyes are.
Eyes.
Yeah.
They're locked on.
You know,
pretty eyes.
I've never met someone
Zoom
with
in
green
on his eyes.
It's green.
You guys,
green.
It's Friday right now. You already played, and you're here until Tuesday. What are you doing here at Lollapalooza now that you've already played until Tuesday?
A lot of this stuff, talking to cool people.
You're playing kickball, aren't you?
We're playing kickball tomorrow with Bam Margera and maybe from Arrested Development.
Wolf Mother,
some cool bands.
The girl from Arrested Development?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Cousin,
really?
She's cousin
not so young
love.
Anymore,
cousin
probably.
Love. Oh, we're awesome. Excited about that.
Press her about a movie.
Yeah, but you're not
the
in
movie,
it. You're
yeah,
not
yeah,
in
dude,
it.
No.
Yeah, they yeah. want you
the
out.
Movie, it says the script's half written now.
I'm going to be there.
That's
you
the
rude as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I heard the same thing. We're reading the same sites
it's
you
It's happening,
now.
Man. It's happening.
So what's next for Foxy Shazam? I know you want to be the biggest band in the world, right?
Yeah.
Indeed.
We're conquering the world.
Next, we're going to go to the UK.
Okay.
And we're going to play some Reading and Leeds. It's a big festival over there. We're going to do that. Play a few one-off shows and stuff. I love it over there. It's just great.
I've never been.
Really?
Yeah.
They have good curry.
Heck
they got good everything. It's just great time.
Can
we're
I tag
go
along?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweet.
I can fit you in the carry-on.
How'd the whole tour go?
It was awesome.
How many dates did you do with them?
We did about a month and a half, I think it was. Or
cool.
It was like 40 something.
It was 3 weeks, I think.
Yeah. Oh, maybe less. Oh, whatever. Yeah.
It was awesome,
for a long
though.
Time, a few days off.
I like being a part of things with rich history, and they definitely have a rich history.
Will you guys do me a favor and teach him how to use a microphone?
Sorry.
Give it to Alex.
You guys all do what you do very well. Foxy Shazam, thank you so much for sitting down with me. Good luck conquering
Thanks for
the world.
Having us.
You're the best.
Thanks, enjoy the next several days here at Lollapalooza.
Thank you.
Foxy Shazam, I'm Kevin Mano. It's Q101. Thanks, guys.
See ya.
Goodbye.